are so many poetic verses, you know, in the praise of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, from his time until our time. You know, one of the famous one is actually by Hassan ibn Thabit radiallahu ta'ala anhu al-Ansari, the great poet of Arabia, you know, who lived 60 years in Jahiliyya and then around 60 years people say in Islam. And he used to, you know, in the courts of the Arab kings of Ghassasina, and then after Islam, he prays so many things about the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. And in one of them he says, "Khuliqta mubarran min kulli da'in." One version is, "Khuliqta mubarran min kulli aibin, ka'annaka khuliqta kama tasha'u." You have been created in a way that you are pure from any defect and any illness. You don't have any defect. You have been created pure from all the illness and all the defect. كَأَنَّكَ خُلِقْتَ كَمَا تَشَاءُ. As you have been created, as you wanted. You have been created the way you wanted. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has created you. And Shaykh Saadi rahimahullah ta'ala, the great poet of Persia, he said, بَلَغَ الْعُلَى بِكَمَالِهِ كَشَفَ الدُّجَى بِجَمَالِهِ حَسُنَتْ جَمِيعُ خِصَالِهِ صَلُّوا عَلَيْهِ وَآلِهِ. بَلَغَ الْعُلَى بِكَمَالِهِ. Because of his perfection, you know, and all the achievements, he has reached the highest height thing that you can imagine. بَلَغَ الْعُلَى بِكَمَالِهِ كَشَفَتْ دُجَى بِجَمَالِهِ. And he is so handsome and face is so beautiful. Because of the beauty of his face, he has removed all the darkness of the night. كَشَفَتْ دُجَى بِجَمَالِهِ حَسُنَتْ جَمِيعُ خِصَالِهِ. All his actions and all his habits and all his way of life, everything is so perfect, so nice. صلوا عليه وآله, say salam on him and say salam on his descendants. So you can see, you know, the people always have been amazed and impressed by the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. So no doubt, really, Allah subhanahu wa taala made him, you know, to be like that. So the people can follow him. The beauty of the face, the beauty of the appearance, the beauty of the manner, the beauty of the character, you know, and the sincerity to the people, sincerity to his Lord, you know, all those good characters, they are, you know, gathered in the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. So his example for the people, his model for the believers.